single letter. If I move over here, if I move over here, this is a long left hook. I mean, are you really here? Tuck me here. Did you? I move. This is a long left hook. And again. One more. Long left hook. Last one. The whole body. Okay? Okay? Okay. secrets. Over here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now from here, let's go here.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
And then.
Yeah.
half. Away. Boom. Get moving. We have front kick. And we have front kick. Same one. But we're doing it on the session, we're doing it forward. Then we have here. Like a knee lock punch. Sit. Boom. Drop. Up. Again. For the body. Bam. Boom. One block. Then we have another one. You're like a football. Like a football. This is on session two. Then we have palm. We have also crossing. That would be four. Crossing. After that, we have shoulder rotation with the root weight. Two. Relax your shoulder. That's it. Now you can see that necessary for relaxation for the short shoulder. And then after that, you repeat all movement. Those. Those. That we already explained, those over here, and from there go to that again, those that we explained, and then here at the end, down, like this, and the open or close, open or close. So that is the jumping jacks, isolation, it's all techniques that we use to coordinate the body and may also make karate beautiful. That when you do a technique, become beautiful. Those are session one and two that we call it aerobic isolation or isometric.
Yeah.
on two counts. But I'm gonna try to go from the beginning of two hands, as you say.